Welcome. See this question. A particle of mass A moves under the gravity in a media which offers a resistance kg square by A plus 1. Per unit mass, we note it per unit mass, where B is the speed of the particle, y is the height above a fixed point O, where A and K, K not equals to half, are constants. If the particle is projected vertically upward from O with speed U, so that it will come to rest instantaneously at the height y equals to h given by this equation. Since particle is thrown upward, so force, gravitational force acting downwards is mg, that's why minus mg resistive force, and this is also a resistive force per unit mass. So it will be mk b square by a plus y. We are knowing force equals to mass into acceleration, that is m into dv dt equals to minus mg minus mk b square by a plus y. We can cancel all m's, and dv dt I can write as dv dy into dy dt, cancelling m everywhere, equals to minus g minus k b square by a plus y. Now dy dt is v, so we can write v into dv dy, that is v into dv dy equals to minus g minus k b square by a plus y. Now let us assume, for convenience, we are assuming y dash equals to a plus y. Then what we can write? Dy dash equals to dy. So we can write v into dv dy dash equals to minus g minus kb square by a, instead of a plus y, we can write y dash. Again, if we are assuming v square equals to 2z, then what we are getting? Now differentiating it with respect to y dash, 2v dv dy dash equals to 2 dz dy dash, cancelling 2, so v dv dy dash equals to dz dy dash. So I can write dz dy dash, bringing this one this side, plus k into, instead of v square, 2z, that is 2kz by y dash equals to minus g. Now we are knowing in this type of equation we can assume integrating factor. This is in the format dy dx plus py equals to q. Integrating factor equals to e to the power integral of p dx, that is 2k by y dash dy dash. This is equals to 2k log y dash, that is equals to log y dash to the power 2k. This is equal 2k log y dash. This base e. So equals to y dash to the power 2k. We are knowing log of this ln this one is this one. Now, so what is the solution? Solution is z into integrating factor. That is y dash to the power 2k equals to integral of q, that is minus g into integrating factor, that is y dash to the power 2k dy dash, or we can write z into y dash to the power 2k equals to minus g into y dash to the power 2k plus 1 by 2k plus 1 plus c. Now, we are knowing that if we are replacing z by d square by 2 and y dash by a plus y, so what we are getting? Z is d square by 2 into y dash is a plus y, a plus y whole to the power 2k equals to minus g into a plus y whole to the power 2k plus 1 by 2k plus 1 plus c. Now it is given that at b equals to 0. No, first of all it is given that it starts from O, that means at t equals to 0, y equals to 0, b equals to u. So what we can change is, this is u square by 2 into a plus y is 0. So a to the power 2k equals to minus g into a to the power 2k plus 1 by 2k plus 1 plus c. From here we will get c. Now from here we can get c. I am rubbing this portion. So what we are getting? Now we are instead of c we can put this value. So b square by 2 a plus y to the power 2k equals to minus g into a plus y to the power 2k plus 1 by 2k plus 1. Now plus c, instead of c what we can write? Plus u square by 2 a to the power 2k plus g into a to the power 2k plus 1 by 2k plus 1. This we are getting. Now it is given when b equals to 0, then y equals to h. B equal to 0, this whole thing is becoming 0. So minus g into a plus h whole to the power 2k plus 1 by 2k plus 1 plus u square by 2 a to the power 2k into g a to the power 2k plus a to the power 2k plus 1 by 2k plus 1. This we are getting. So from here we can find a plus h whole to the power, or this one is equals to 0. Because this v is 0, this whole part is becoming 0. From here we can find this equation. You can do it easily, that a plus h
होम टू दी पावर 2k प्लस 1 दिस वन इफ यू आर टेकिंग दैट साइड इक्वल्स टू u स्क्वायर बाय 2 a टू दी पावर 2k प्लस g इनटू a टू दी पावर 2k प्लस 1 बाय 2k प्लस 1 नाउ as we are writing this one this side into into this whole thing into 2k plus 1 by g from here I am not doing further from this one it can be easily done by taking a to the power 2k plus 1 this one will come will get this value the required value that is a plus h whole to the power 2k plus 1 equals to this one.